Hey guys, this is Berserk here. I know I haven't made a video in a long time, but I came back with this one right here. And this is my new roller build. So let's get into it. So starting off with, I have a sniper rifle, a police M4, a three-piece final measure, two-piece tac, and a relentless backpack. Now this is basically just having almost like 80% uptime on skills, and basically you're just gonna, it's a pretty much a skill build, and it focuses around the seeker mine and the sticky bomb. But for my weapons, I have police M4, surplus SVD, the SVD has cool headed, sustain, and swift. The M4 has sustain, determined, and predatory. For my chest piece, I have electronics, armor, exotic damage, resilience, and ammo capacity. For my mask, I have firearms to meet the minimum requirements for my talents, skill power, and enemy armor damage. For my knee pads, I have a health with armor, blind, deaf resistance, bleed resistance, and increased skill XP. It's kind of a bad roll, but I don't know, it works for me. For my relentless backpack, I have skill power, electronics, and burn resistance. For my gloves, I have electronics, critical hit chance, shotgun damage, and critical hit damage. It's kind of another bad roll, but it works. And for my holster, I have armor with kind of a low roll for electronics, but everything else is okay. All right, so that's my build. Let me show you my skills. Seeker Mine has 171 total damage, and the Sticky Bomb has 378k. And then I'm rolling with Recovery Link. And also, cooldown is 38 seconds for the Sticky Bomb, and cooldown for the Seeker Mine is 19 seconds. Yeah, so that's my build. Also, let me show you my mods. So I have a stamina with armor, firearms with armor, electronics with armor, firearms with armor, seeker mine damage, stamina with armor, sticky bomb damage, seeker mine damage, and seeker mine damage. So, yep, that's my build, and I'll take you to some gameplay to show you exactly how this works out. It's a really fast-paced build, so you're going to be supporting your teammates really, like, a lot, and just mowing down the NPCs. This is mostly a PvE build, but actually, I came across a couple guys in PvP in the Dark Zone, and I threw a sticky bomb at them, and four team, or it was like a team of two, and out of four of them, half of their health went away. So if I had a sniper rifle at the time, I could have just like sniped them and dropped two or three of them, but I didn't have a sniper rifle. I was running the Alpha Bridge, and it didn't work out so well, and plus NPCs were running up on me. But I was a ways away from them, so it probably would have worked if I had a sniper rifle, or this build could have just like thrown a seeker mine at them and started sniping them from a distance. But yeah, this is my build right now that I'm running with, so I'm gonna get right into the gameplay. Alright, take care guys.
requires aid immediately. Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
The hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Can you stand?
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Warning.
Here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that.
Additional hostiles. Incoming hostiles detected.
So good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Agent.
Agent is leaving the team.
Oh, they got him!
readings indicate this area is contaminated. Now leaving the contaminated area.